Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's Emmanuel here, and in this video I want to show you how you can set up autoresponders on GetResponse and automate your email marketing process, right? And if you're an internet marketer, this is definitely one thing you want to do. You don't want to wake up every day wondering which email to send to who on your list, right? So you want to just set up your autoresponder to get the job done for you, so that you can free up time, can free up energy, and that will enable you focus on other aspects of your business that you probably cannot automate, right? And if you can do this, what will happen is you make more money doing nothing, right? So you just have to set it up once, and then your autoresponder, once people join your email list, your autoresponder will engage with them, follow them up, and present your offers to them based on how and when you want them to see the offers, right? So basically, you just need to create a GetResponse account. If you don't have one yet, I have a lot of tutorials on this channel that will show you how to create a GetResponse account. It's free for the first 30 days, so you can just create one. I'll link those videos on how to create a GetResponse account in the description of this video, so I can just check them out. But if you already have a GetResponse account, what you need to do first is to create a list, right? So you come over to list here, right? And here, what you want to do is to create the list you want a particular traffic to join. So if you are running ads or you are getting traffic from your blog or from anywhere, if they sign up through a particular landing page, which list you want GetResponse to categorize them into, right? So you can just create a list here by clicking create list. So let me just name this example list, right? You can create as many lists as you want. Then you click create. Now, when creating your landing page, right, when creating your opt-in page on GetResponse, you want to ensure that you select this list here where you want them to get into at your page settings, right, so that anybody that signs up through your opt-in form will land into this list, right? So once you've created your list, the next thing you want to do is you want to come over to menu here, and under menu, you see a lot of functions. You want to select autoresponders. All right, so here what you want to do is to click create autoresponder, right? So let me just click create autoresponder, and here you want to title your autoresponder. Let's say this for day zero, right? So this will fire immediately somebody signs up and join your list. They are going to get the message you are going to set up here, right? So you want to day zero, that's the day they'll sign into your list, and then you want to select same time as sign up. Here, allow the message to be sent every day, regardless of the day where they join the list, they are going to get this message here, right? Then, so here you want to select the email address you are sending from, right? And if they reply, the email address, you will receive it, right? Or you can add another email address if you want to, maybe your website email address, your official business email address, whichever one you want. Then here, you want to add your subject line, right? So here, you want to enter the headline for your email, right? So before this process, you should have the emails you want to send, the newsletters you want to send, written already, right? So for instance, I have this here, so I'll just copy the headline and come over back here and enter my headline here, right? Then here you can add emojis to your headline if you want your headline to look emotional and all those stuff. Add emojis, or you can add some details about the receiver, right? Maybe their first name or their last name, their birth date, and all those things, right? But this might not be necessary, except if you want to do that, right? So here, the next thing you want to do is to design the message. So you click on design message. All right, so here you just want to pick a template you are going to use for your message, and you see all these designs here that you can use, but I want to use a blank template. So I'll come over to blank, and then select these that have just a simple structure. I don't want too flashy mail. So for the logo, you can add your logo here if you have one. So here I have my blank template. The next thing I'll do from the right hand side here, I'll just drag in a text box and add it here, right? So here you want to add your email text. So I'll just copy the body of my letter here. Just copy everything. Ctrl C. And then come back here and paste it here, right? So as you can see at the top here, you can select the paragraph style you want to use. You want to add an headline or something, you can select here. Then you can select your font type. You can select any type of font you want to use. Let me just use Times New Roman. You can select your font size as well. So let me just use 12. Right. So you have all these text editors here that you can play with. You can add links, hyperlinks here. Then you can always give them a shout out. So let's say here, I'll just enter their name here so that the message is going to start with hi, their first name, right? So I'll just click this personalization icon here and then scroll down to first name, right? So once they receive the email, their first name will show up here, right? So once you've done all the editing you want to do, as you can see from here, you can add a lot of things. You can add an image, you can add text, you can add a button, you can add a video, you can have a spacer, divider, all these things, right? So once you are done designing your image, you want to click next. All right, so here, you can see a preview of the design I have here. Right? Here you can leave tracking on so that you'll be able to track your open rate and all those stuff, right? Then you can track link clicks as well so that GetResponse will give you a report as the number of persons who clicked on the link on your email if you have a link on it, right? So once you are done with all this, the next thing you want to do is to click save and publish. All right, so as you can see here, your autoresponder is published. And you also want to send to the 0 to 1 person. If you want to send, let me just click yes, send. Right, so this will be, once anybody joins this list here, right, immediately they sign up, this is the message they'll get, right, depending on how you set it up when creating your landing page. Now, if you want to create the autoresponder for the next day, the email the people who sign up will get after 24 hours of signing up to your email list, you come over here and click create autoresponder again. You name your autoresponder, let me call this day one, and then here on day you want to increase it to day one, right? So they'll get it 24 hours after signing into your email list. So you want to start counting at the same time and sign up, enable it, and every day here as usual, the sender email, the receiver email, add your headline here, and you design your content here. Leave tracking and then publish, right? It's as simple as that. Then you can do this for as many days as you want, right? You can set up autoresponder for 21 days, 30 days, 100 days. You can just set them up, right? So that these guys who will join your list keep getting messages, keep getting emails from you. And then if they buy a product, you make money without you having to work over and over again, without you having to wake up every morning thinking of what mail to send, right? So just select the day here, right, add your headline, and then come over here and design the content, and then click publish, right? So you have this autoresponder set up and ready to start reaching people who join your list. So this is how you automate your email marketing on GetResponse, right? And I hope this video helps you. If it does, make sure you give it a like. And if you are yet to subscribe to the channel, if this is your first time of visiting this channel, my name is Emmanuel. And on this channel, I create videos to help you make money online, right? Videos that will teach you how to make money online, videos that will help you grow your online business. And if that's something you are interested in, you want to subscribe to this channel right now so that you don't miss the next upload on this channel. Also, hit the bell icon so that whenever I upload a new video on this channel, I'll send you a notification. And thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.